graveyard.
The devil will let you live forever.
Well, you fucking a lady or watching Nick eat soup, the same rules apply.
What?
Just David make East sure that you give them time to get there. Hi, everyone. Welcome to Bob. Can I have another dollar? Today, we're playing Conversion. It's a crime, a rather obscure one.
Related
to
that.
Related to rendering property unusable by the rightful owner.
Finally, I'm going to know what Lemmings is.
Yeah. Yay. We're gonna watch Disney kill a bunch of free animals.
Little
that
weird
were innocent.
Rodents.
Well, we do that every day because we are native Orlandians.
No, that's true.
And I have the driver's license to prove it.
Yeah, Keith, go ahead and put a coin in. You're playing this
what?
Fucking game.
What? I have to?
It's a puzzle game.
I doubt that shit very much.
Get ready for Lemmings.
Get
let's
ready
learn
for
how
lemmings.
To play.
Yeah, let's
no,
learn
no,
how
this
to
is
play.
This is Mom Can't Have Another Dollar. We never learn how to play a fucking game.
Well, we never learn.
Well, we do watch the instructions. We just usually bullshit over it, so we're not paying any goddamn
yeah.
attention.
Wait, no, Kyle, this looks
anything.
Like that fucking game with the drowning baby.
Yeah, it's a puzzle game.
Oh, yeah. So in other words, it's perfect.
Have you never played Lemmings before?
Absolutely not.
Really?
Oh, God. What do I... Oh, my God. This is a fuck...
I'm pretty
no.
sure.
I can't control
go to training.
It, right.
Go to training. The very top left. Just point your controller stick at the very top.
I'll point
go
more than
more.
That
okay,
at the very top, you son
then.
Of a bitch.
Good
all
enough.
Right, so anyway, we sad baby this pretty... Nick, tell us about your soup. Tell us more about your soup.
Well, one, I like that you said that we sad babied it.
I don't know. Oh my God, the controls are so fucking goddamn sensitive. Holy fuck. All right, there we go. What do I do?
Look at these little fuckers freak out.
Oh,
down
God.
At the bottom.
It's too sensitive, Kyle. I'm going to go ahead and say okay. that. I'm going to go ahead and say, all right, maybe I'm getting it. Okay. I need you to decrease the sensitivity.
Okay, hold on. All right.
I need you to fuck with it. Yeah, I should be able to handle this. All right. Okay, so here's a... What were we talking about? Fuck it. You know what I want? A brown seat. And a brown handlebars.
Okay, so you have a pickaxe boy right in the bottom right. You gotta make one of them a pickaxe boy so they can start digging.
Is this
down.
An arcade fucking game?
Yes, it's an arcade. You put a credit in.
But this seems like a fucking complicated ass idea for. How do I do it, Kyle? I can't fucking make a pick. Shit.
Click down right there on the bottom.
Oh.
You
God.
See? You see? There's a little pickaxe boy.
Click? Yeah, that's what we do in arcade games, right, Kyle? Well, we click things.
You did it somehow in the Nintendo system. I don't know. Just select it. Go hover over it and select
uh-huh.
it.
I did it. It's already selected. What
okay,
do I do?
No, you have the climb up walls guys selected, which you're going to waste all
oh.
of them.
Oh, there you fucking go. Son of a bitch. There's a limit.
You're about to run out of time. This is perfect. I'm glad that...
I can't.
All right,
still
let me see
fucking...
this shit.
You! It's still... I can't aim it. The goddamn reticule springs all around. I don't okay. think Nick is still available.
I think Nick is trying to eat his soup as fast as he can.
Oh, no, I finished that. I'm just functionally dead trying to watch you two monkeys fuck this doorknob.
There, I already did it, Keith. I'm better than you, period.
Hey, it doesn't look like you're getting much done. Hey, Nick, is this green bubbly stuff reminding you of your soup at all? Is this kind of like the soup you
had? Heavily caustic properties? Yeah, that sounds about right.
This is dick piss. I'm glad I didn't have to finish this game. Make him
climb.
Make him
climbers, it
Make
says.
Em- Oh, okay. That reminds me. I found a really sweet public domain poster that I want a print of, and it just has a giant looming skull behind a bottle of whiskey and a bottle of gasoline, and it just says, "Don't mix them." So I just want to put it on my wall. I want a wall.
Also, I like that whatever this weird-ass little image is supposed to indicate that's them climbing.
Yeah, it looks like that one music video of the chick in silhouette dumping water on
I
her
I find
head.
It so frustrating that I find these perfect games
for Well, if it reminds me
Keith.
Of any kind of music video, it would be a Tool video, honestly, from what I'm seeing.
Hey, speaking yeah. of tools, Kyle is in charge of this video. It is a Tool video because it's a video about Kyle.
I find all these perfect videos for Keith, and then he can... These games for Keith, and he can never, ever do them.
Hey, Kyle, guess yeah. what?
What?
This isn't a puzzle game, buddy.
This is a puzzle. Oh shit! They're gonna just punch through.
This is an RTS. They're
just gonna punch each other.
They just beat each other to death.
Yeah.
This will be like when I played Oddworld. This will be like when I played Oddworld 2.
A bunch of lemmings and fucking riot gear show up and start launching beanbags at it.
Huh.
And then like some lemmings on little lemming horses show up and just start beating them savagely. Hey, Kyle, what's going on? What's wrong?
I just wanted to see what was over to the left of that.
Why do the fuck does it let you scroll so goddamn far off the scene of the action?
Oh fuck, they have to punch through these walls as well.
It's almost like this game isn't all that good, Kyle.
Lemmings has a soft spot in my heart, which is why
it's not
I'm
the
dying.
Only soft spot you have.
I
in
need
your
everybody
fucking
to
body.
Know I'm dying now.
It's more like the ones in your skull. Fontanelle.
Talking about the dividend.
The soft spot.
Baby like skull.
Yeah.
Kyle,
yeah.
You know, as I understand it, an infant skull usually fuses and takes permanent shape after a few months, and yet here you are nearly 3 decades in and that shit still hasn't visited.
Well, I have baby hair, so I mean who else would
yeah,
you know?
Kyle's Let's Play prowess is powered by his adult fontanelle.
Kyle is the protagonist of a Are You There, God? It's Me, Margaret-esque novel, except it's a 30-year-old man begging God to let his skull plates fuse together.
Close up his sutures.
Okay, so I have I have a suicide bomber lemming, and I have a...
that's why it's still so comical.
What happened?
You ran out of time, fuck.
What? There's... What?
How do you think they're making their money, biatch?
Oh, that's true. Okay, so what I gotta do is
you can either suicide bomb, or you can be a mime. It's your choice.
So I gotta make them...
I choose the suicide bomb.
So I gotta find a guy who can stop the least amount. Okay, so I'll just sacrifice
those.
All right,
Kyle, you know what? You deal with that over there. I'm gonna have this conversation with John Q. Public as well as Nicholas.
Okay.
All right, Nicholas.
Oh, I'm not included with the public.
Oh. He's not allowed anymore.
You're separate. You're not allowed. You're not allowed.
Bomb those guys on the right. Bomb them.
Okay.
You are to John Q. Public what Suspiria is to Home Alone. If you catch my drift.
No.
Not in the slightest. What?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Well, you know. All right. Let me unpack this one for you. Let me be the guide, the Sherpa, through the ruinous mountains of my ideas landscape. All right. In Home Alone, there's a cute little kid setting cheeky little traps for burglars, right? And you're rooting for the kid with the traps. In Suspiria. Sure.
Which Home Alone?
The first two.
Okay.
You dick suck. Anyway.
The only ones that Keith acknowledges.
Yes. Yeah. Not a dick sucker.
Did we ever talk about Keith's version of Home Alone 3?
Did we ever talk about I'm in the middle of fucking this thing and you're not fucking that up? All right. So Suspiria, by contrast, is about a cute little kid who's getting trapped by witches who have booby traps. And the traps are like rooms full of barbed wire and stuff. And they're not cute little micro machines traps. They're real bloody, horrible traps. So Nick is on the Suspiria end of the spectrum. If we agree that the basic unit of measurement is that society is Home Alone.
Okay.
Do you kind of get what I'm going for? Like and subscribe.
Yeah,
if you got
except
what
I like
going
Home
for.
Alone.
Wait. You do or you don't?
I do.
You do. Do you like Suspiria?
I think that's
never seen
the
it.
Concept.
I mean, obviously, I've never even heard of it. So. All right,
we're going to have a Suspiria party. It's one of the movies that inspired Silent Hill. Kyle, you gotta make more of these lemmings into fascists. You gotta make of these lemmings into psychosexual maniacs. You need another one. Kyle!
I got it. I did it.
You saved
a handful. 15. I saved a...
Wow.
Whoa.
A baker's so dozen just... plus three.
Some of them
those guys just self-detonate?
Probably.
Because not only did they disappear, there was a huge divot in the ground where one of them was.
When they go into this, they know they're not all making it back, right?
I don't think they care.
It's like the fucking red badge of courage.
There's no self-preservation
when
in the
they
mind
know,
of the lemming.
They know most of them ain't coming back from repelling the rebel army.
I think they're like ants.
Try a builder. Okay. So, yeah, okay. Give me a second fucking game.
Ants are... I was going to say useful, but I'm thinking of bees. What are ants? Do ants do anything?
Oh, I see. These are fucking staircase boys.
Hey, ass fuck. You might want to put them in the right direction.
Oh, yeah. Okay, fine. You know what?
Hey, fine. Kyle, you know what? There's a decent amount of crossplay between console and arcade design, but I'm starting to think maybe PC games don't make good arcade games. This is bullshit.
Fair enough.
All right, well...
You just can't stop running out of time?
Yeah, it's a good point. It is a great point. You have
every
a fantastic point.
Every point I make is great. Remember that Suspiria thing? That fucking incoherent rambling I did? Oh, they're fucked. They're fucked. Kyle fucked. Kyle fucked. They're fucked. They're fucked. They're fucked. You gotta stop this. You've got to stop this.
I gotta make all of them build a fucking staircase so they don't fall in. All
right.
I
now
gotta
they're
save
fine.
Them
they're
all.
Fine. Let it stop. Let
no,
it stop.
I can't.
No, they're fine. They're fine.
Okay, now they're fine. Now they're fine.
Oh, I hate this. Why are we doing this? Why do I keep
Some
agreeing
of them
to
are
this?
Still
I'm moving
going.
To fucking.
Where are you gonna move next? You've already tried LA. That
Algeria.
Failed. You've tried to go to the most desolate places of humanity, and that
no,
failed.
No, I haven't tried Alaska. Don't push me, man. Don't push me, man.
Keith will Alaska just to fuck us over.
That was a an actual threat for a while there. Keith was like, I'm thinking Alaska, and we were like, oh no. When we thought we were gonna do something with this show, and now that kind of sounds nice. In all honesty,
I decided on Florida, which is basically the poor man's Alaska.
Oh,
when you
think okay.
Okay, Kyle, you better make some stairs
I don't
here.
Know. I don't see a stair boy.
It's in there.
Oh no, where is he?
Which number?
I see him. Dig down.
Same spot. It's the only one with a red bag. He's the only one doing the thing that he does.
Number 10.
Okay,
yeah,
there we go.
Stairway to hell.
Second from the left, number 10. You fucking son of a bitch. Why,
Kyle? Now you need to stop. You need to stop, man.
No,
You're
I don't need to stop,
that
man.
Stairway to hell.
In fairness, it is hard to tell what the fuck they're supposed to be doing.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they're definitely like the one all the way on the right-hand side. What the fuck do you suppose that does?
Is that the bathing lemming?
How many are there total? You need some miners. Get the goddamn miners!
No, I don't need miners. I need punch boys.
No, you need... Oh, well, whatever. I guess you can punch a rock.
Screaming about miners. No wonder, even though I'm pretty sure this game predates me, I've never bothered to play it.
Get a stop, man, on the edge.
No, I don't want them to stop going. I want them to keep going.
On the left! Oh, man, I'm yelling about stop men and miners. It's like we're making that porno I keep talking about.
I do not want to know what a stop man is in your context.
So, Nick, go ahead and bleep out everything I just said. Wait, which of you does sound again? Nick, Kyle? Kyle?
It doesn't matter. I'll just delete the whole episode.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say next. Yeah, you know what? Next edit, the only note I'm going to put on the Google Drive for this is just, you know what? Delete episode.
All right. Well,
we upload 10 minutes of blackness and everyone thanks us.
Yeah. Join us next time, guys. Yeah.